Right at Windsor Raceway, fast pacers in action, and here is how that race turned out.
Follow me, Hanover coming on third. Hobby's Champ down along the rail fourth, and Atlantic Flyway fifth, the sixth King Star into the stretch. Fortune SEELSTER on top. Mountain Hideaway right alongside. Those two battling it out. Hobby's Champ looks for room far outside. Follow me, Hanover to the wire. Fortune SEELSTER and along the rail, Hobby's Champ.
Fortune SEELSTER wins it in 156 and 4/5 for one of the sport's leading lady drivers, Karen Fekete, and for owners Joe Fekete and John Gomes.